Thank you. Buongiorno, and welcome to the House of Vanini. I am Master Vanini's Major Domo, Pulcinella, at your service, sir. The House of Vanini carries only the finest in luxury merchandise. I believe you'll find all items to be both superior quality and distinguished provenance. I am certain you will be able to find something that suits you, sir. At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Every item is a treasure of distinguished quality and superior provenance.
Then my eyes do not deceive me.
I never imagined I'd actually see it again, and in the flesh, so to speak. I just designed it, set it aside, and never got back to it. Genius and acclaim can keep one quite preoccupied, I'm afraid.
You are really interested in the arm, I see.
Then, my friend, you shall have it. It just needs a few mechanical adjustments to fit your, particular needs. And frankly, this design is almost child's play to me now, so let's start by making it a bit stronger, shall we? I will also add what we brilliant inventors call modularity. That means it will be much easier to improve and repair since you'll be able to use commonly found parts. You might say this arm's new abilities are, Legion! No? Too much? It was too much.
Isn't this a cryptic vessel?
What I mean, of course, is that this is a humble invention of mine.
The trials and travails of true genius. Forever copied, never credited. But I admit, even some of these knockoffs could still hold secrets.
You're welcome to take a crack at, cracking it.
Who knows? It could lead you to something truly valuable. Or at least more practical.
May I be of assistance? I can decipher this in moments, if you'd allow me.
I admit I'm a bit rusty, but it's all starting to come back to me.
Genius never sleeps and never truly abandons the truly brilliant. What? No, of course I didn't read the contents. Who has time to read anymore? But I could help you read it if you want to. I always welcome friends.
I know my way around a weapon.
doubt my reputation precedes me. I come to you with only the most peaceful intentions, and as a true friend of Krat. Behold, Venini Warp, where we will honor the city of Krat.
remember, I didn't design every puppet. It is not surprising that some I remember if
that wasn't.
But if a puppet.
Many substances can be poisonous. The precise dose is what separates medicine from poison. The gold coin fruit might just be a myth. But in the midst of an epidemic, it might be our salvation. Can you let me know if you find it? I'll give you this by way of payment. I'm headed to the St. Frangelico Cathedral. You can find me there if you need me.